bad gas sitting in here. It's gonna be hard to change the carburetor. You can clean it out after you change it. Get your 10 millimeter.
Make sure you don't lose your nuts.
Yeah, shut off everything, this bad.
You have a hose right here. Don't be holding it on. Pop it like that.
Put some gloves on so you don't smell like gas. Spacer. When you put this on, make sure you put it back on the right way. See how I got a hole right here? Hole right here. Hole right here. You cannot put it on like this. It's not gonna run right. You cannot put it on like this. It's not going to run right. You must put it back on the same way. Got a cut right here, a notch right here, a notch right here. That's for port, and this little port. See? Well, it will not run right. Trust me. Just this alone will make the bike don't run right. Some pliers or something to lift this up. I'm going on my hand. Some noodle nose or something. I could have did that like that. Hope that'll look good. Yeah, that's fine enough. Drip. Glad I got a shutoff valve to my gas line. Now the seals and stuff. Messed up almost. This might be messed up. Well, they gave it to me. It was leaking gas too, so will replace all gaskets. Make sure you know how to put them back on too. Step by step. some directions for it. Extra hole to make it. Use the old choke leverage, but I think it gave me a new one right here. Make sure you see this pin. Put it in this hole. Still got that bracket off. Make sure you put that in that right there. Okay. Well, line the holes up. Make sure you got your gas valve shut off too. Choke on the gas valve off. Gloves gonna rest in the sun, trust me. Keep your hands not dirty. I barely use it. I need to start. gas on. That's how you change the carburetor.